there is the case law that came out of a proceeding that now ensures that an individual has to be seen by a judge within 24 hours of arrest. And what we do is we work with the courts and we work with legal aid attorneys, prosecutors, and we help the individuals right out of arraignment potentially get into treatment and into services.